Flinko. Squirrel fell off the rafters and is trying to climb up and keeps falling down in between the walls. Sooner or later, one of my wires is going to be gone. I'm only filming in the dark because it's funnier. It scared the crap out of me. Okay, so this is going to go on till either he gets back up in through the soffit, I guess, that he came in through, or he dies of exhaustion. Can hear him. It's horrible when he falls. I really feel bad. It's like, keep going, just keep going. You can do it. He's on his way up. Now he's gonna stop to scramble. I'm so pissed because I thought I closed up the friggin' hole. Hopefully he didn't move what I put there. He's pretty much... He's like... Right there. In the wall. Yeah, it's after midnight. I feel so bad. He better make it out of us. He didn't die and stink up my house. Alright, so there's your fun for the whatever, whenever you watch it. So, once again, that's Country Plinko.